Sick of my habits. I'm sick and tired of being woke when there's a popular demand. I can't stand it. I'm sick of not posting pictures of the oppressed when it's no longer trends and it's all about my friends. I'm sick to my cup, man. I mean, I can go back to my normal living. They're the ones stuck in the rough, fam. I'm sick to my core. I wanna say more. I'm concerned that it may hurt my reach more. I'm sick that I'm not as hardcore as in my youth. I'm sick of overthinking my boss spitting in the booth. I'm sick of the truth that exposes my hypocrisy, that I'm no better than the ones that criticize. Obviously, I'm sick of not having answers to my own questions. Sick of taking all these classes, still not learn the lessons. Sick of focusing on everything but the essence. Sick and tired of taking for granted all these blessings.
Tired of this living.
And my bluff starts showing, it's called out. I stand exposed in front of the crowd. They see through me, start booing me out. I'm sick and tired of being wrong, of not being strong enough to hold on to what I claim to hold dear, and swim against the stream though the coast is nowhere near. I'm sick and tired of not having a vision and not being clear. I'm sick and tired, fam. And by now you're probably sick of hearing me talk about how tired I am. But that's because I am you and you see you in me. We absorb each other's radiation, reflect the light, fluorescence.